and the installation of Microsoft Office 2003 is in progress on this new Windows 7 based netbook from Lenovo. This is the IdeaPad, and it's a second generation netbook with a little bit of a larger screen and a larger keyboard. And to tell you the truth, I'm pretty impressed. It has a 1.6 gigahertz Atom processor with 2 gigs of RAM. And what do I say but nice?